I'm at Upper Farleyer in the River Tay, and it rained quite a bit all of yesterday, and the river's up quite a lot. So there's quite a pull up round the corner, so I'm going to head up there. I think Jazz is fishing in that pool already, so I'll go up and join him. I think Russ is up there as well. We'll be able to see once I get up there. Quite cool. Fingers are getting a wee bit numb already. I think it's about 3 degrees, but there's not any ice, which is good. There's a little bit of snow up in the hills. Not enough to go skiing in, but definitely cool enough. I should maybe have put my gloves on. Well, this looks like it's a place to be. Looks an ideal spot for surrounding a fish. Pardon? Yeah. I know nothing. Good. And you?
Second day. This is what I've got hit yesterday. It's fogging it. I haven't been through this yet. It's just a junction inside. Nice to put something on it.
I take it the river's come up a bit since yesterday.
It's going back down. It's about where it was yesterday now.
Right.
I'm hoping it's going to keep going down. It was dropping really fast this morning, but it rose up last night. So it's quite big.
Mm-hmm.
It's too big down there, really.
So where did he hook the fish yesterday?
He's level with the Ben, so he's 10 yards up from where he is
now. Oh, right, right.
Because Ben was sitting, Ben's watching him, and Ben saw the line tighten before he did. Ben saw the line, lifted between the loops because it was a bit slack.
Who else is fishing today?
Just us.
Just us?
Ben might come out later on again.
Ben from Kinkell?
We had 5 for each day. We had 4 stations and 5 for each day, and 2 people pulled out.
Did he? He wasn't pushed?
No, the sole came off his waders and he tripped in it.
Oh, right.
And then he got cramped and he chased first in. I snapped my lanyard as well. And then a bungee cord.
Oh, right. Are you sure you're not wanting to go in?
No, I could do a break.
Right.
Thank you. Not the one, I'll be back.
Just got my 12-foot-9 rod. Quite a big weighted fly. Maybe a bit of slack water here that fish might tend to lie in before they go up through the fast water. So I'll have a couple of casts in here. Using the same fly as last time. They're basically the same with a double hang at its bottom. get a suntan if nothing else.
It will be one.
Oh, what?
Yeah, one.
There was one yesterday and you frightened that way.
Yeah, exactly there where you are, exactly. That's just here. Hmm? Chap, the water will fall, it will be better.
Bit high. Bit high, yeah. There's some weight in it. Aye. It's got a spark plug top in it. Aye, right at the head. They'd screw it onto the plastic tube. Aye. I was doing that long before Froden decided to eat the front of his. You know how the Bosch spark plugs used to have brass tops in them? Aye, I collected a few of them over the years. I've not got many left now. Oh yeah. Hey, that'll be handy. Hi. Have a few casts off the rocks here and see if there's anything in the slack water in it inside. This is a junction pool, the main T heads up that way. The line up to the right. I'll see what's in, if anything. I think that's where the fish would be, just over the past the fast water there. I can imagine them coming up through there and just racing at that tail end just above the top of the island. Getting hanked in the big rocks there at the point. think I'll just have to wind in. Come back up for another shot. This is Shepherd's Pool. It's supposed to be the best chance. Little fishies. One hooked in here yesterday, and I think there was one caught in here on Monday. I think I'll go out and have a seat for a minute, warm up. The water is quite cool. My toes are starting to go numb. Now I've changed my fly and come back in. My feet are still numb. There's not that much left to do it daylight, so I'm just length in line and what am I doing again. I think I'm cold enough to start thinking about heading for home. It'll be dark shortly. And my car's way down. Way down there somewhere. Oh, Jazz is coming to the water here. He's obviously warm and refreshed. Cold stand in that water.
If I said to you, know, if I came out, I couldn't. 45 minutes. Or something.
And my feet are numb. You deserve a fish for that cast. Did the fish make that noise? Did the fish make that noise?
Yeah, now, what for you? Cast. What for you?
How far over was the fish that you hooked? Was it out quite far? On the, where the bubbles are?
The little mirror. Exactly there I hooked, I was there after. Just in the trees that those two, that you know are very calm.
But they do make a noise.
Until next week.
The next time?
Yeah, until next week.
Are you fishing next week?
Whole week.
A whole week?
No fishing.
No fishing next week?
No, there is no way. You know, one day I have to. You have to find one day. At least. Iain very special too.
Oh, right.
Something like.
Yeah, close.
Oh, that's your one. That's it.
That's fun. Good.
Time to go. I'm really tired now, there.